Let's move!
See, I'm coming.
Okay.
I like that.
Ah! do.
I give thanks.
Something.
I bless and thank you. I give thanks.
Hey.
Not a zombie, still.
Well done. Nice job.
Thanks. Listen, are you in red? I mean,
hey, Annie, I just got a distress signal from Angel. Well, you made it back.
Don't sound so surprised.
Red, what's happening?
Angel said there's a computer recording of the attacks on the civilians over at the police station. It's from all the security cameras.
We could bust them all with that when we get out of here.
Mm-hmm, but first we gotta get to Angel. She thinks they found out her position.
Well, I can go to the police station. I mean, if it's just getting that information off the computer.
Think you can handle it, Nick?
Yeah. Yeah, I got it.
All right. Angel's on the second floor by the pool of a hotel in Central City. You go to the police station, handle that, and then you meet us there. You got that? You all right, Nick? You all right? Come on, Annie. We gotta get to Angel. I'll keep you safe.
Get him a dish. not do that.
Information from the cameras. You have it? All of it? Give it to me. I want to put it somewhere safe. The last thing we need is evidence of our rescue.
Please! Someone!
Stop!
Please help me. My wife.
Is there anyone else with you?
No. She's hurt.
Oh. Lock this place down.
Please. No! 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 She wasn't there! Oh, no! Oh, what have you done? What have...
They don't call it the little death for nothing.
Oh, no! Wait! You murdered these people!
Observing one, isn't he? Adorable. I do so love a hero wannabe. Let's see if he stands up to the test, or limps out at the end.
Get in here, boys!
Move, move,
Let's
move!
Let's make this a gangbang!
bless him.
That works.
I do. Gracias.
Please, this is not looks like the right place. They made it before I did. They better be here.
It's just me.
She was dead when we got here.
You still think the government came in here to save us, Nick?
I've seen it with my own eyes. The woman from the TV, Himmler's head of security, she's killing survivors. Why are they doing this?
At least justice will be served when that gets out and people see what happened here.
Justice? Justice isn't going to bring Angel back. It's not going to bring any of us back. Sometimes I don't even know why we bother fighting.
That's why. Look at her, Red. She was one of the family. We don't stop fighting if it's for family.
Hey, I'm sorry for the attitude earlier. It's just really hard to know who you can trust. I'm gonna go meet with my contacts. I'm gonna go get that fuel for you, but I need you to do me a favor. Meet me at the tower in a couple of hours, okay? And I'll hook you up with the fuel, and then we'll all get out of this hellhole together.
Hey, do you need some help?
I seriously doubt you can comprehend the magnitude of my problems.
I'm not sure you could have problems worse than this.
This was an opportunity. Wasted. My fat-ankled bitch of a receptionist stole my law firm's briefcase. It's worth millions to the highest bidder.
An opportunity? Seriously? I mean, is that what you see when you look at this?
You should know that I'm a very dangerous woman when I'm crossed. Look, get my briefcase back. My firm's briefcase. And I'll consider a mutually beneficial partnership.
What, are you gonna take me to court or something? Okay, I'll find it.
Desperate looking dude checking out the buffet place in England. Hungry?